Michael McCarroll coming at him on the line.